To sign up for your Schoology Parent Account, go to schoology.com, click Register, and then click on Parent. You'll be asked to enter the parent access code provided by your teacher. You'll only need one parent access code per student. Creating your parent account gives you access to all of your students' courses. Parent access codes are unique to each student, but can be used to make multiple parent accounts. Fill out the form with the information and click Register to complete. If your parent access code doesn't allow you to register, or if the code doesn't have 12 digits, please contact your student's teacher or school for more information. You can navigate to your student's courses by clicking on your name and selecting your student. You'll see a blue banner across the top of the screen letting you know that you're viewing as your student. Here, you can see recent course activity, recent grades, and upcoming reminders to keep you up to date. Click on Enrollments to see a complete list of your students' courses. Select a course to view it. Inside a course, you'll be able to see content provided to your student from the teacher. You'll only see your student's work and comments. Everything else will be grayed out and listed as anonymous. To view feedback on student assignment submissions, click on the name of the assignment, and then click on the assignment submission. You can message the teacher at any time by selecting the course and clicking on the envelope icon located by the teacher's name on the right-hand side of the screen. To view your messages, switch back to your account and click on the envelope icon. To manage your Schoology notifications, click on your name, settings, and notifications. Here, you can tailor your notifications to make sure you're getting the updates that matter most to you. Be sure to scroll to the bottom of the screen and click Save to record any changes. If you have more than one MNPS student, you can add additional students by clicking your name in the upper right-hand corner and selecting Add Child. You'll need to enter the parent access code provided by that student's teacher. Don't forget, once you've signed up for your parent account, to go to app.schoology.com to log in. For more help, you can go to support.schoology.com.